Hello and welcome back to Proactive. Here with me today from Surefire Resources is Managing Director Paul Burton. Paul, welcome to the program. Glad to have you with us.
Yeah, thanks, Elisha. Good to be here.
So, Paul, big news out for Surefire this week, a 38 million tonne aluminium oxide resource at the flagship Victory Bore Vanadium Project. Tell us all about the resource.
Yeah, well, as we've said in our announcements, we've got a very high aluminium content in the host rock of our vanadium resource, and it's right that we start to assess the value of that. And from the existing drilling that we had, we were able to produce this maiden resource into measured. We've got measured, indicated, and inferred there, 37 million tonnes at a 22% cutoff. So this is very, very good for us as a maiden resource. And it's only on a northern portion of the whole resource. So we expect the values to be continuous, as is the vanadium continuous, through the whole of our resource. So this will only get bigger, but at the moment, it's great for us to have that maiden resource from which we can certainly add value.
Now, you've been understanding Victory Bore's aluminium oxide or high purity alumina potential for a while now, but I understand this is targeted as simply a value add to your flagship vanadium product.
Yeah, absolutely right. Yeah, the whole strategy and direction on this deposit is for the vanadium and the vanadium related products, which we've announced. But if we can also add another product out of the mix through non-expensive mining process, then look, it makes sense for us to include that. But you're right, it's a value add. It would be a product that would be a standalone high purity alumina product. But if it all works, then we have a two product resource of considerable value. And that's what we're looking at.
And Paul, there are plans to chart this two-pronged strategy, essentially in a pre-feasibility study with work currently underway.
Yeah, the pre-feasibility study is focusing on the vanadium, and in the side lines as well, we're looking in parallel at the extraction of the high purity of the alumina from the host rocks. And that work's looking very promising. So the next phase of work now is going to take that up to the 4N, which is 99.99% purity. And if that works, then this will be included into our pre-feasibility study. So in that instance, the results could be extremely encouraging and positive outcome for this project.
So when can investors expect to hear more about the PFS and Victory Bore's development?
We did an update on the pre-PFS also this week, showing the progress. There's a lot of work going on. So I expect another update next quarter. And certainly by next quarter, we should have the test work completed for the HPA extraction. And this is all leading into the completion of the pre-fees, which would be in the third quarter. We expect it before November this year.
Paul, appreciate you keeping us updated on pre-feasibility work and both vanadium and HPA development over at Victory Bore. Keep us updated.
Thanks very much, Elisha. I look forward to seeing you again soon.